What do we have here?
Careful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh. Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going.